I understand, throwing the shoe is a custom in that part of the world. It's not a custom here to yell out a color. But a week from now, after all these fact check groups have found where the president wasn't being totally honest, maybe a week from now, Joe Wilson will look like a hero.
Bye, Bugs.
This is Texas coming in from someone listening in Singapore, and I don't know the name. Singapore's parliament is very civilized. The MP's questions to ministers are submitted beforehand in written form, and the answers are then prepared and read in the House. Mike is listening in the States, posting at worldmsa.com. I think it's important to note that the point at which someone felt permission to make such an unusual event was when it dealt with policy towards brown people. I think you're talking about immigrants, illegal immigrants there, Mike. I don't know if that's the best way to describe them. And Vladdy has also posted on the blog. You have to understand that in the US, it's easier to disrespect a black person in power than it is to disrespect a white person in power. Hart Seely, Mike, is this anything to do with race? I've not heard anyone mention that today at all.
Well, this has become the custom luxury. Anytime the president is attacked for any reason, a number of people declare that it's a racist attack. That's it. They always, as they say, play the race card whenever he's attacked.
Well, it's interesting, though, that that didn't come out when it was a question about illegal immigrants. That was really bad. Much less volatile issue than that. issue in America. Single item on anybody's agenda.